If you're using Calendly to schedule team events, then you've got three different options and they're really different. So I'm going to explain the three team scheduling options for Calendly now. So go to Calendly Team Scheduling and you can see that the three options are Round Robin, Collective and Group. What do they mean? Well, Round Robin simply means we're taking it in turns. For example, you might have inquiries coming in from your website and so you are just going to assign it to the next available team member. You don't want to do that manually. Select Round Robin. And with Round Robin events, you can distribute the events, distribute the workload maybe, among the team members according to how available, when they're available, or according to priority, just to make it nice and fair. The second one is Collective, and that means, hey, don't organize this meeting until everybody in the team is available. So that would be really good if you wanted to find out when are your 3 or 4 or 10, however many people, are all going to be available at the same time. Instead of doing that back and forth, asking them, hey, is Tuesday at 11 good for you? And then asking the next one, or when is good for you? You simply say, book this time in when everybody is available, however many you've got in the team. That's Collective. The Calendly group scheduling option means that you can have several people reserve a spot for the same event. So this would be perfect for training sessions, for workshops, and you can specify the maximum number of invitees for a particular event, such as a training session. And you can check out my video here showing you how to set up that group event. Now, if you want to find out more about using team scheduling in Calendly, check the link in the description to this video. And if you want to see how Calendly and Zoom can work together so that when people can book a call with you, they've automatically got the Zoom link, then check out this video. If you found this video helpful, then let's tell the algorithm about it so that other people can find it too. How do you do that? Just hit that like button.